everyone, welcome to day 21 of the holiday card series. Today I'm starting out with this craft card stock. I've just cut it to the standard size card, folded it in half, and I'm going to be stamping with this stamp set from Paper Tray Ink. You guys have seen me use this a few times this series. I'm just going to use some dots. I'm going to do three different sizes of dots, actually. I'm going to have it kind of change from large dots and go up to a little bit smaller dots along the bottom of the card. And so I'm just going to mount this on my stamp press and making sure it's lined up with the grid. And then I'm going to use some Versamark ink. Hi, Manny. And then one more smaller dot. Okay, now I'm going to use this stamp from Inkadinkadoo. And it's one of their clean stamps. And I'm going to be doing some marker on the stamp. I'm using three colors from Stampin' Up. I'm using Chocolate Chip, Real Red, and Old Olive. Okay, so I've colored in the stamp, and before I stamp it on the front of this card, I'm going to breathe on it, and my breath is going to add a little bit of moisture, and it's going to reactivate that ink so that it's easier to stamp. Okay, so you get a really nice stamped effect, and it looks like a stamp. It looks really, really pretty. I'm just going to do a little bit of ribbon on this card, and then I'm going to call it good. Keeping it really, really simple, and the majority of the, all of the design and art are from stamps, so this should be a really economical card to make. And get around the corners. Okay, and that's the card for today. This would be a really easy card to make over and over because you could actually mount all the dots together and then just color in the stamp. The coloring in the stamp would probably be the most time-consuming part, but still very doable. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you guys tomorrow for day 22. Thanks for watching.